Alright, so I got the battery tray back in. I have all my grounds hooked up. And all my grounds coming out of there, the harness hooked up. But my windshield washer fluid is still not working. But I am getting power negative to it. So I'm thinking that the motor is shot. So I'm going to take that out. But everything else works good. Lights are good. Lights are nice and strong. Starts up a little quicker. Seems alright. So, for now, this is okay. Now, the reason I mounted it like this is, if I ever have a problem, it's easy to get to. And then I could trace back from here. I could trace back with a test light to see what's what. But, I don't know. I probably won't have to change this for a while. Until I figure out something else. I might put a block in here. Like a grounding block or something in here later. But for now, that would be it. And it's getting dark, so. I painted my wheels. Probably can't tell. But let's see. Alright.